Cranky Pants Games.
Nice park job, Runt.
Hey, what I lack in precision to make up for in possess. Would you consider me your best friend?
Be careful how much you flap those lips, chump. Hey, if we get ambushed, just hold still. They'll think you're a garden gnome.
Can a little dead dude get a break?
Oh, yeah! You know what? You're toast, ugly.
With a little dead fool. Hey, Shiro! I got this chump on lockdown!
See you in hell.
Yep, quiet, quiet, quiet. Nothing beats it. Nope.
You kiss your mother with that dead mouth. We can't get by here without all the spirits. Still more spirits to find.
you like I want your mama! That had to hurt.
No, no. You're through.
Is that the best you got?
Are these guys filled with? Big ugly frickin' rats.
Play dead, runt.
You certainly have a chubby for trash, huh? What kind of gadget you cobbling together now? Electrified bass fishing rod? Ninja can opener?
Will you please shut your freaking mouth?
Ouch!
Now that's a boomstick.
One time, I didn't say nothing for 2 months. My mother thought I fell on my head. Can you beat that? Mother, she thought I, yeah, well.
Ever heard of the phrase, ask a stupid question, eat a chainsaw?
An itch you can reach, but probably shouldn't be scratching.
Keep talking. See what happens.
Have I mentioned how much I hate rats?
Look, I know you don't breathe, but try inhaling once in a while.
Ah!
What the hell?
Incoming!
Good riddance. You know, 10-1 says that hurt. And stay dead. Cool. Shut up or die again.
Good. Shush! Shush!
You don't shut it, I'm gonna beat you like a rug. Suck on that.
Necronomicon has already won! Imputed mortal!
Oh, boo-hoo!
This is for my slain brother!
Woo! This one's got nice!
Like a big man.
Hey, where you been?
Heads
up! Damn, that felt good. Best you got?
Oh!
close your head over. There's a weight off your shoulders.
You know, you're starting to make me wonder if the world ending could be any more painful than listening to you.
Ah! Woohoo! I hooked me a big one! Hey, Ish! I got him! I got him! Oh, 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 oh!
Your dirt nap?
Real mature.
Come on, stop dulling my blade. Good.
Ah! Hurry up! Before this mook stomps my face! Yes! I think this jerk's trying to...
Whoa!
chump-a-lockdown!
Ah! What the heck was that?
You ever date a girl with one leg?
Oh, what did I do to deserve this?
Declare noratu venta.
That had to hurt.
That guy beat the blood out of me.
Consume yours! You're no match for the darkness!
Primo Vita Viti,
help me
and stay dead. I'm good.
Look to me, mortal. And the fate's messenger.
Ichi.
have a favorite kind of pie?
Hey, you know, the next time I possess you, I might take a few snapshots you'll regret.
Ash! Where are you?
Suck on that. Lovely.
Do you think we'll ever be best friends?
Yeah, come on. Keep running your mouth, Runt.
Timpano, Imezu, Noro, Ipo...
You know, 10 to 1 says, that hurt.
I don't want to disturb your nap, hero. A little assistance, please.
The only thing in the universe is death.
You know what? You're toast, ugly.
Worthless bag of breathing meat.
See you in hell.
Chris Endo Doro Malani. Hey, why don't you watch what you're doing next time?
You know, you should put some ice on that.
No more scalping!
No more games! Time to perish!
Yuck! Ringworm!
Yeah.
you.
You won't be needing this anymore.
Ignorant wish. How do you expect?
Heads up!
He's traveled a long way to die so pitifully.
Ringworm!
Didn't golden. It's freaking platinum.
Let me tell you, watching you get trounced is one of the few things that brings me joy.
He's a man. If he can't do it,
well, then
Sally will suffer from pain.
Don't
get going! What are you doing? Screwing around!
Hey, let's make a deal. You shut up now, and the next time I possess you, I will pour hot coffee down your pants. You're through.
Woohoo! I hooked me a big one!
Nice job, Stubby.
Guess what number I'm thinking of?
237 and a half.
Can I have just a few seconds? silence.
Christy and Dolores Gravit! Ow! Hey, I'm dead, not numb! Can't we all just get along?
You know what? You're toast, Ugly.
You fellas make a crappy first impression.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's great.
Then Trosey and Knack 2, the entire... We got some dead-on-dead crime over here.
See you in hell.
Ash! Dead men stomping!
Hey, look. It's a Mexican hat dance.
And I'm the hat!
Peachy.
Aaron Bray, Rezo. Yo, these goons are on me like stink on a stain.
Oh, that's great.
Non calor sed humor et...
Help! He's got me!
You know, 10-1 says, that hurt.
Is that the best you got?
Earth-tash!
Save me!
Lovely.
Skippamus, Norimo, Kandi!
Ash, I'm up to my ears and ugly!
Damn, that felt good.
Go pick on a corpse your own size.
Good riddance. And stay dead.
Get it off me, Ash! Get it off me!
Oh, that's great.
The imposing Kanedu for main Kantobo. Hey, look, it's a Mexican hat dance.
And I'm the hat!
Go pick on a corpse your own size.
Suck on that. That had to hurt.
Wouldn't you prefer beating on a guy with the deadite bits in his chainsaw?
No, no. You're through. Peachy.
Stringo Neckefere. So... Hello? That guy's beating the rot out of me!
See you in hell.
Yo, these goons are on me like stink on a stain!
Good riddance. No, no. You're through.
Can I get some backup over here? You fellas make a crappy first impression.
Ash, I'm up to my ears and ugly!
Find me a half-ass hero! Nostro Dominos. Kneel down for a second, would you?
I got something for you.
Come on, Sam. What's a little decapitation between friends?
That I'm usually not a big talker myself,
so I can stay quiet as long as I, you know, as I need to. For example, once when I was in fourth grade, teacher said, hey, can you be quiet? I said, sure, I can be quiet. You know, it's kind of a trick. It's learned with the discipline. I read that once in a book. Yeah, I like to read. I like to read, too. The long day's journey into... The long ashes journey into night. Of course, it's something I can do well.
Of all the dead runts in the world, I had to get stuck with you.
Any chance that's a broken air conditioner? Not good.
Well, if it isn't the one that got away.
Oh! again! You one-armed nutcase! What was that for?
You, saw it off. Close the portal.
On it.
The task that Dr. Reinhardt has failed to complete, the information he needed from my diary, it involves a human sacrifice. It is only a matter of time before he puts it together.
Sally.
Powers derived from a link between two worlds, that of the living and the dead. The living and the dead. Of course. Of course. Bring her to me.
Wonderful. What? Standing water is like Club Dead for creepy crawlies.
Okay, just spare me the psychosis. Now the next portal. You sure it's this way?
No doubt.
Then strap on your waders, runt boy. We're going in.
The last portal's this way. We gotta get through here.
The only way to blow those doors is from the inside, runt. Now, if only we had a match.
Oh!
Nice throw, idiot. Why don't you try kicking something in there that's burning?